In this video, we will shed some light on where science stands on the evolution of humans from chimpanzees. Before we get started, we would like to extend our heartfelt gratitude to the folks here who are showing us support as we grow this channel. Without further ado, let's get after it. Since the dawn of time, people have wondered where humans come from. One popular theory is that humans originated from chimpanzees, based on DNA and skeletal similarities. Despite the similarities between humans and chimpanzees, there are considerable differences among academics studying human evolution. Scientists have successfully recreated the human genome using DNA samples and analyzed skeletal remains to determine our evolutionary past. However, they have never agreed on these findings due to several variations in interpretation of the data, despite the data's apparent validity. So, does science really show that humans evolved from chimpanzees? Not a definite fact yet. Thank you for watching. See you in our next video. Ciao.